In today's documentary, we travel deep into the heart of Japan, to a dorm where we'll find real college students living in their natural habitat. This is it. Room 202.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride it where I like.
Hey man, ready to eat?
We are gonna eat so well. I brought some mayonnaise.
Man, Shinobu's going to sleep through the best meal we've had all month. Do you think we should wake him?
Oh, hells no! That bum's been sleeping in my room and owed me these hash browns!
Yeah, you're right. Look at this fat stack of cash. He's eating better than us every day.
Oh, damn! That's more money than I've ever seen! Fuck him!
Yeah, fuck him.
Is it true? Mayonnaise and hash browns? Pennies for hash browns? Pennies for mayonnaise?
Mayonnaise and hash browns? I'll trade my soy sauce.
I'll trade my salt!
What the hell? My pennies are worthless in comparison!
I beat all you bitches. I brought syrup!
What the fuck, syrup? Please, please, take my pennies!
Well, it looks like it's dinner time now, and the students are sitting down to ritualistically devour their disgusting collaboration of mayonnaise, salt, syrup, and hash browns.
You guys are my best friends, but you're just not the same as a good woman!
Easy, Tiger. I'm sure there's someone out there for you.
I don't think so. Not if you cry like such a bitch.
You know what? You're right! He is a little pussy!
So, does Shinobu ever sleep in his own room?
Fuck no!
Here's the McDonald's hash browns you ordered. I'll make sure I wake up at 9 for class when you're dead.
Fuck yeah, hash brown!
So, you made a deal to wake him up for hash browns, huh? You know he's impossible to wake. I remember this one time, Shueisha made a similar deal and couldn't wake him. We never saw him again.
Huh? Yeah, you're dead!
What? Am I really gonna die? I didn't know that!
Yep, you're pretty much fucked.
I'm dead! Shinobu, please wake up! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! Just please wake up, Shinobu!
Thanks, Chica. Let's play a game. I'm going to lay back down. See if you can wake me up in 5 minutes or I'll kill you!
Wake up! That's Takumi! Please help me! Please save me! Oh my god, I'm gonna die!
I'm off to class.
I'm too young! I'm too young again, time!
Hey, you'd better wake him up.
You evil bastard!
Or you're really going to die.
Wake up! Get up, you lazy son of a bitch! Please, don't kill me! But even if you do, you'll still be in college forever!
Forever? Forever!
Are you guys getting this? Tell me you're getting this!
Getting it, sir!
Oh, crikey, what a savage! He's beating him with his own scooter!
Like sausage? I'm sure it does. I know I do. I have some on me at all times.
Earth!
Here you go, pussy. You want some sausage?
Huh? Forever!
Huh? Oh shit!
Yeah. Right on time. Huh? Huh?
Go!
podcast was canceled!
Ah, damn that Shinobu. He almost killed me with
hey,
that ghetto scooter
today. Hey, I got someone I'd really like
today.
You guys to meet.
He's such an inconsiderate dick sometimes. A mangy gorilla would be a better friend than him.
Huh?
For that matter,
Takumi, what are you even complaining
like
about?
If I decided to run him over with a stupid scooter.
Well, man, you guys sure need to walk.
He's gonna fucking kill me, man. And you didn't even help. You
yeah.
just stood
Don't you
there
agree,
and
you?
I can't.
Yeah, I guess.
Huh? Sensei, are you running, a child prostitution ring? That's fucked up.
You sick son of a bitch. This is my cousin's daughter, Gumi, you ass.
Oh, well, it's a pleasure to-
You have a very pussy handshake. Such weak hands have no reason to be touching you, Gumi. In fact, she's so pure that it's rare any hands get the privilege of touching her. Maybe I'll let you touch her if you beat me in a game of thumb war.
You're on.
Yeah.
Hi.
Huh?
I'm Yuta. Would you like some hash browns? Do you have any mayonnaise?
How do you like your tea, Takumi? I like mine, poured by little girls. Will you be
mine? Wow, she really looks young. This feels kind of weird. Hey, Yuta, what do you think about? Huh? Oh, crap. Don't even tell me. Is he in love? With you. Am I the only one who doesn't find preteen girls sexy? What the hell is wrong with anime these days? I don't like the way he's looking at me. The Master of Ceramics has a vast array of creative windows at her disposal. After all, anything can be made out of clay. All you need is the knowledge of the art and a creative mind. Out of all the students who take this course, I have to say... You are by far my finest student. It's been a long time since you first started here. But you've been able to far surpass all of your peers in this time, which is why I think it is time to teach you how to make a new type of sculpted figure. Sex toys.
Sex toys?
Hmm? Oh, I see you're already making vaginas. Oh good, it's the asshole. Hey, what's wrong with you? Why are you so out of breath?
Dude, it's probably kicking off.
Yuta, I need you to hold. Holy Jackie Chan on a popsicle stick, there's a real girl here. You hold this. Secure a firm grasp on my mighty stem. Awesome sauce.
What
the
hell?
Wow, I can't believe this is how we're going to end the first episode.
Yeah, who the fuck is writing this shit?
I just had sex with a watermelon.
Huh?
What the hell? I only got one line in the whole show!
Wait, I didn't get any lines this whole episode!
Don't worry about it. You'll show up in episode 3.
What? What?
Hey, what are you doing with that chainsaw? No, stay away! No! 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 No!